Some feature is not available. Why? Going deep with Quantower usage. You might face an annoying message box complaining that some functionality is not available for you and requires a license. That's great news, meaning you already reached some advanced features of our trading terminal. In this case, the licenses manager noticed that you are trying to apply three indicators on one chart at once. Let's find out what can be done. First of all, let's clarify, have you already bought any Quantower license? If no, then you should open the Quantower pricing page and select the license covering the required feature. It may be a package of pro functionalities or some feature apart. By the way, in order to better find out what license covers what feature, you can use our package's comparison table. Here you can see the basic functionalities list as well as paid features, and choose an appropriate license to buy. In our case, we need to buy an advanced features license to unlock the limitation of only two indicators per chart. You can buy this license solely or buy any pro package, already including an advanced features license. The decision is up to you. Okay, now let's assume that you've bought a license and signed into the Quantower platform using your account. By the way, more info about how to use your license in Quantower you can find in the video that you see in the top right corner. From this point, we should open a licenses manager screen and check whether you have an appropriate license. If everything is okay, then your pro features must be working normally. Here we can see an advanced features license, and its time indicator tells us that there are enough days that this license will be active. Let's check whether the only two indicators per chart limitation was disabled. Okay, let's finalize. What should we do to deal with the licenses manager lock screen? First, check what limitation caused this screen. Second, check whether you are signed into your Quantower account. At last, check whether you have an appropriate license to use a pro feature. If everything seems okay, but the feature is not available, please contact Quantower support. Thanks for watching our tutorials. Please ask your questions in comments and subscribe to our channel so you don't miss any future videos from our team.